All right. So let's create this part right here. And what I have in my head, and just this just occurred to me, we can have some sort of, I put it minus 24, minus 24. We can have this sort of device, this sort of cable thing, connector, whatever you want to call it, that connects to this. And let me push this in real quick. There you go. And oops. I guess we found, there you go. Guess that's, yep. But I want to add a cool, geez, I can't even click. I want to add something here. So I'm gonna put this right here, right? I'm gonna save it. I mean, I'm gonna copy. I'm going to select all of these right here. And I'm gonna push it out a little bit. And I'm gonna paste. And I'm gonna scale it. Now I'm gonna delete it. And now that we had this, I just wanna join it. Whoops. What happened here? And now there's a join. Like that, I can just do a nice connection there. There you go. All right, and like that. And I'm gonna touch this one here. There you go. There you go. Okay. And this needs to connect to something, right? So we're gonna put a bunch of connectors here. All right, perfecto. Let's go to the label now. The label is going to be pretty simple. And let's, where is it? All right. Something like that. And so let's go ahead to the view. Okay. And actually, all right. right. Nice. Alright. So we got that detail done to put the thing. And we had this detail done. And then we're gonna spend some time also in this right here, but the next thing will be this right here. Let me stop right here and I'll be back for the extra details. All right, bye bye.